got a red circle. Y'all blowing stuff up? Oh my god.
Yeah, I told Dark to do it. I don't care.
You got the red circle, that means you're going crazy.
Yeah, that's not me shooting.
Alright, can you get in?
Yeah.
Are you in? Are you in?
I'm getting in. I had to kill these cops. Sounds... They were shooting at me.
There's a lot of shit going on. I can't even see him. I don't know where he is.
I'm in the back, I think. It's black screening me. It's initializing. I hope it's not dead. Okay. Oh my god, it is spacy back here.
Go to one of the computers.
Because everybody's firing a gun.
Get a few of the computers and get on and you can access one of the turrets.
Yeah, there should be three sinks.
Oh, we got a helicopter chase us.
Yeah.
Not no more.
Not for long.
Oh, these are comfy seats, too. These are those comfy seats.
Yeah, they're easy wipes.
Oh my god, I got the top turret. Damn it. Oh, but it's missiles. Okay.
Press the right bumper and left bumper. You change turrets.
Nope, mine is just on the top turn. Because y'all are on the other turns, my man.
Try it now.
Nope, same thing.
Damn, we're a 4-star now. That's alright. We're just about to climb.
They can miss bullets. What they got? What they got?
Nah. No, no, no. Trust me.
You should see your character in here right now, Trey. It's hilarious.
What are you doing?
He's just hitting every button he can and playing with the moves of joystick. Darth. Get out and look at this. Look at him. Tell me, look.
Oh, shit.
Trying to zoom, but. Oh, switch turns.
Dude, I think your person thing, this is the best video game ever. It's realistic.
This is so realistic. Look, I recognize this place. Hey, is that my house?
Yeah, somebody shot somebody then.
Oh, we're not supposed to shoot people right now? It may or may not have been going ham on these highways.
You're fine. I'm not worried about it.
Wait, why is there someone... Okay, this is weird.
What? Tell me my guy in the back?
No, there's someone standing up.
Yeah.
Through the top of the...
Oh,
so you see that too?
We got some police choppers trying to get them. Oh, we got them! We got them! We got them!
There's one above high.
I wish these things would spin fast. Oh, if I zoomed out a little bit, maybe. Okay. I got you, son. Okay.
I'm surprised no one sees my rainbow parachute.
Did you jump out?
Yeah.
What'd you do that for?
You did.
Why are you jumping out, son? We're in here trying to get 5-stars killing helicopters. Is that what we're doing? I don't know what we're actually trying to do.
No, I'm trying to do a mission, but I can't do it while we got cops on us.
Oh, you gotta say something. I thought we were just traveling. I was wondering why we were just sitting here, to be honest. All right. Well,
hold on. Hey,
all right, hold fire, everybody. Don't fire anymore.
I get
some stuff.
Hey, so you ever wonder what it looks like for the helicopter sit on the ocean floor?
I mean, I assumed it looked a lot like everything else.
Well, I have, I just took a picture. Oh, there's also a plane down here, by the way. Yeah, I have a scuba gear. Don't have to worry about drowning.
Who is this guy?
Watch yourself.
Oh. Hawking Little? He must be the hired help.
Now you see this big ass fucking bird trying to land, you fuckers. Oh, you son of a bitch. Fucking shoot them fucking.
Are you being chased again? Hey, Popo, I need your car. Hey, no.
Fuck
I need your car.
I know where to go.
Can we just call Lester and have him get him off?
I just paid $15,000 to
What's up, pal?
To have him. But somebody shot a cop and it started all back again. I'm getting paid.
No, sorry.
Well, he's refusing.
I know how to do it. Don't worry about it.
He's just like, no, we can't. Like, Jesus,
call me back when you figure out how that brain
I got enough
yours
money.
Works.
I don't worry about that.
He told me I couldn't do it. He's like, no, not now.
That's just free.
What?
Like, she's got it. What? He's just like, I ain't helping you right now, loser. I remember that, Lester, when you need some help. I'm gonna be like, oh, no, loser. We need a treadmill in here.
Are any of you guys below the map?
You're going into my hangar. We'll go over to my other base.
Okay, sweet.
You're fine. We'll get in my other truck. Alright, let's go get into this truck.
Are you bringing out one of your Arena Wars vehicles?
No. I'm just bringing out my Mirage.
Well, I'm gonna jump off, guys. I gotta wake up early in the morning.
All right,
we'll kill a few cops.
Stuff
for you.
My face. Huh?
We'll kill a few cops for you too.
I thought you were already doing that.
Oh well,
yes,
yeah, we'll
are.
Do a few extra just to help you out. Just for you. Dedicated for you.
Well, it won't be long. He'll have it downloaded. He'll be able to kill it. He'll be able to kill him.
Oh, I think I accidentally went out. I was running around, and now I'm in a black screen.
Oh, you're coming outside.
It's very dark here.
I'll talk to you guys later.
All right.
All right, man.
Oh, I'm in somebody's hangar.
Yeah, mine. Cool. I gotta go over to the bunker. Let me get this mission started so we can make some money.
Excuse me. I think I just sneezed out the front of my brain, so I'm okay. Yeah.
Hey, we got a drug dealer over here.
I see him, but
I'm not a drug dealer. I don't know what you're talking about. I would never deal with drugs.
All right, where y'all at?
I'm running around this
yellow. Well, they're
yellow
in the hangar, but I'm gonna get them over into the bunker.
Does your hangar connect
to your
bunker?
Give me a second.
No,
it's right next to it. I'll get over there in just a second.
I'm no longer able to take part in kill list. What a shame.
Oh. Alright, so you got the same message?
Yeah, I don't know what the hell it is.
Probably because I was blowing up so many people, my morale thing was probably too high.
Wait, you're blowing people up? I want to blow people up.
Oh, I did. It's that. Alright, so it's person paying $17,000 for one thing of meth. They want two.
Bro, your bunker's out in the middle of the fucking nowhere.
I know.
Like, I can't even find cars to shoot. Oh, there's a whole neighborhood over here to us.
I just invited y'all to the bunker. We'll get ready to do a mission.
What mission? Delivery mission?
Yep. My bunker is full.
So if we get three cars, I'm going to jump in the Sparrow and keep an eye out for everybody.
Roger that. Be nice if we got the trucks, though.
Dun, 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 Do I need to do anything?
Sir, would you like a tour of the... Oh, never mind.
I would like to be able to see again. Apparently, I have the case of the blindness. I just randomly go blind sometimes.
Okay, expect law enforcement to get you while you're sailed.
This is the fun one. I'm just outside
the mouth. Stick to the road. Stop for nothing, make the drop.
Alright, this is fun. There's two of them.
Alright, I'm driving.
Alright.
I'm driving one. Who's driving the other?
Oh, these are the ramp trucks.
I have no idea where you guys are.
We're right outside. Hold on.
We'll get this one.
Where is he at?
What am I getting?
I'm just going up to the main road.
Oh, I see him.
What?
You see him off to the left? All right, look to your right. We got it.
Oh,
okay.
Somebody's got a gun truck? Up. I'll drop the gun truck.
All right, go ahead. But go pick. You see where Darth is? The other purple.
I got it. Yep.
Somebody go get it. We gotta get these trucks moving.
I'm in a vehicle. I think I'm headed your guys' way now.
Hurry up, we're being chased by cops.
Yeah, let's go. Cops are coming.
I'm guessing you guys are the pink bullet signs on the map?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, alright, I'm headed towards you.
I can't shoot the gun.
I can't.
I'll distract the cops, I guess? Seem to be doing a pretty good...
Get in the car, one of you can be on a gun, one can drive.
Yeah, you might have to get him. You might have to get a pickup.
Okay, I see you guys. I see the truck. Just got some cops trying to fuck with me.
Well, they're doing that to all of us.
Oh,
I just see
shit.
Cars, cops flying in the air. That's great.
Oh, fuck.
What? What's going on?
Oh, they just knocked me off the road. It's all good. I'm getting back up to it.
Beep, beep.
Okay,
and I think
there.
They got one of my tires too.
Who, me?
Yep.
Oh, I'm enjoying it.
I want to know how y'all's trucks are so much faster than my vehicle. Then again, I keep getting stopped by cops. Sort of.
Oh, well, we're not. If they get in front of us, they're screwed.
Yeah, I saw the ramps.
We're at the military base now.
Is that where you're supposed to be going?
No, we still got 6 miles.
6 miles? It sounds like so few miles, but in here it feels like forever. Oh. Y'all wanna know something cool? I just figured out how to change the lights. I'm lightless now. I got my brights on. I got my dims on.
Nothing, I'm fine up front here. What's going on?
I was taking a shoot out my window. Oh.
Just on a drive to the city.
Oh god, I stopped at that. You stayed on the state or what?
Yep.
Y'all know how to change
seats?
What's
best? You know it's faster to always down the interstate. I've learned that because then you don't have to try to do those turns and twists.
Y'all remember how to change seats?
No.
Useless!
What now?
Yep.
I need to be able to change seats in the vehicle.
Oh shit.
Is Darth with you, or is he by himself still?
I'm still by myself. Yeah, these cops are just, they're trying everything they can right here right now.
Yeah, I was trying to catch up with you guys, but, y'all are gone.
Where is the city?
Like, at this point, I mean, I feel like me and Darcy just sit back here and shoot cops. Me.
Oh, shit. Do we have a limited amount of lives on this mission?
Yes, it's a, yeah, this is a free roam mission.
The what mission?
It's a free roam. You're not, it's like you're, when you get done, you're still in the, this ain't a mission, pretty much.
So you can die as many times as you want?
Yep, you can die all you want to.
In other words, if I die, it's not going to screw up the whole mission.
Nope.
Okay, sweet.
You are more than welcome to cause as much carnage as you want. You want to shoot cops, shoot them. Whatever you want.
Yeah, no, right, I switch.
We're going to have to get off.
Why? Why are you getting off?
No, I was talking about the interstate.
Oh, I'm still on the interstate. Because it's down by the, it's taking us to the boatyard.
Oh, okay. I'm right behind you. I'm following you.
Come here, motorcycle. Aww.
I just got paid $10,000.
There you go.
Now you can go buy a membership at the casino.
Aww, you ruined me. Old dude, get in my way. What's this yellow dot? Is that where I'm supposed to be going? The yellow dot?
Yep, that's our ultimate goal.
Oh, shit.
Alright, now I'm getting off.
I thought I was good, but I'm getting there.
Oh, crap! I just jackknifed.
Oh, man, I should have drove this semi. I know how to drive those now. Oh, slip. Oh, there's a giant.
I gave you the option. You chose not to.
I misunderstood your directions. Oh, and that's a whole ocean river thing going on there, so...
I was gonna bring in my helicopter and just start havoc.
Oh my gosh.
Get out of the way.
Alright. Come on, coppers.
Plus, you gotta remember, Dara's still level 1, so we need to get him up and get better weaponry.
Yep.
I want to hear y'all level 200s. I'm level 200. I'm like level 90.
Yeah, remember, you stopped playing for how long? We started together. Why did you park on the bridge, dummy? There goes your car into the ocean. Yours too.
Yes, get close so y'all's explosions help me. Mr. Chopper, don't run away. I was having fun.
I know they sent more than one cargo, Bob.
Turns
out everybody should have got money, right?
Yeah, I got 50k.
Yes.
Let me check if you have money for everything. Oh my, I need to put this money in the bank. Thank God we don't have other players right now.
How do you put your money in the bank?
You go on your phone.
Yep.
You can
go to the phone. It says money and services. It says money and services.
Maze Bank.
Yes, sir.
I'm guessing any cash that's on your character, you can lose it if you die.
Yeah.
So you don't lose it, but like somebody can be sent to rob you, and they can get your money stolen. You can get money.
Did I just hit myself?
Yes, you did.
Come on, you bastards!
All right, so we've got... Oh, so let's go over to our garage, and we'll go do those, we'll go do the card delivery.
Remember, which garage?
Same. You and I got the same car garage.
Oh.
You only got one garage?
I would get his skill up before we start putting him behind one to do a delivery.
Nah, let's just
I'll
do
him
it.
I'll give him a low-end car. I don't care.
Alright, let's see. He's gonna be right here.
Can I play a game of tennis?
Yeah, I'll give him a low-end car.
Yeah, I'll play a game of tennis.
Oh, that's right. We need to still have our golf match.
Okay.
Oh, I can't just play against
tomorrow,
the computer.
Yeah, no, Tuesday, but I don't go in until 1 o'clock tomorrow.
Honestly, my battery is about to run out in like 3 seconds. I've got 5% left.
So, what did you make for the people to eat today?
For breakfast, I made them omelets with bacon, egg McMuffins, cereal, tater tots. For lunch, I made them gumbo, or they could get chicken gravy over mashed potatoes. And then for dinner, I made American goulash with root vegetables and salad.
All right, and you made this for who and what now?
I'm a chef.
Oh, where at?
I work for a rehab facility.
Oh, well.
I got 32 patients right now. Not bad. So. Alright, guys, so we... I don't have any low range, fuck. Oh, standard range, yes, I do. We're gonna do export. Then we're going to do...
Viper, get me in! Don't like your backpack, boy!
I'm surprised you didn't change our uniform, make us all look alike.
I will in a minute. Hold on.
Like, did you send them invite, right?
Yes. Are you all in Prosperity Street Promenade? Oh, shit, I gotta get them in the warehouse. Hold on.
Yeah, they had to be here to be able to do it. Yep.
I was about to say, I don't have any invites from you.
Alright, oh, you're about to get them right now.
Yeah, let's just get it before this cop finds me. Get off the phone when I'm talking to you, son! Yeah, take that! Give me your money! Give me your money! Where's your money? Oh, here it is. Yeah, take that $25. What, you think you're going to get away from me? You think you're going to get away from me? Yeah, you better run. You better run. But I'm an athlete. You can't fake. You can't get away from me.
Come on.
I just got it.
Did you get that in?
Yeah, I've already accepted.
Darth, you got one?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, Darth's here, so we're just waiting on HK.
I'm just waiting to initialize. I got the blacks.
All right, while you're waiting, go ahead and set up the uniforms.
I'm in here now. Where are you all at? I don't see it. I can't hear. What's up? Yo, bro, you might want to hold back on all that smoking you've been doing. Your eyes are a little red. Do I look like I work for the Peaky Blinders? I don't have any accent. Wouldn't work for me, bro.
There we go.
Mahogany's always been my color. Actually, it makes me look a little chubby. Oh, double buttons?
Oh, Lord.
Jesus, we're rich. We have double butt suits, y'all. Look at us. Jesus. Living the dream.
Fancy. Fancy, fancy.
Assassin, why did you leave this spot on his rug, bro? Nah, don't you do that. Don't you do... I know what you're about to do. There's not even a trash can over here. Watch. Oh my god, dude. We are above that, man. Wait. Actually, we have a cleaning service, don't we? I mean, we...
Yes, I do.
Well, you need to fire that dumb son of... Have you seen your bathroom, bro? Have you seen it? Well, it looks like there's been more misses on the floor than in the toilet.
look at the magazines.
Am I allowed to? Are they 18 or old? Oh my god. You said the magazines, but I can't help but look at the toilet. Jesus.
Are you recording? Jesus.
Huh? I'm always recording, bro. Don't you know? The government records everything. Bravado. Where's all the cars at, bro? I thought we were here to sell some cars, but I don't even see no cars.
They are.
Look over here.
Where? Oh, these cars? Why are there no cars on the ship? Those aren't whole car shelves, are they?
Is that what this uniform's meant to be, like, used car salesman?
Sir, this thing can hold a whole two children. A whole two children. Oh my god, that's pretty red.
Oh, that's
what
nice.
What am I doing? What just happened here?
Let's get it ready to ship.
Yeah,
you gotta just change it up.
Does it matter? It's all free?
Nope.
No. Yeah, I've already paid for it.
It's free. He pays for it.
Nice.
Now, who in here has watched Too Fast, Too Furious?
Everybody's watched it, bro. Who you think you're talking to?
No, there's a reason I'm saying it, because yeah, you remember that, like, talking about it was too much chrome? Wait till you see the car.
Did you make it all chrome, bro?
I'm done. Yes, this car is all chrome. Even the tires don't fit for this car. I think I put muscle tires on here. Or off-road tires on a... Yes.
Wasn't that surprising?
Should it? Why wouldn't it? I mean, why would it surprise you? Dude, it's me. Come on.
We're just waiting on HK.
So I'm gonna when I exit, I'm taking a left. I'm hitting the interstate. I'm not taking no back streets or nothing. I'm hitting the interstate and I'm gone.
And guys, you gotta kind of be careful, because every time you damage the car, we lose money.
Are the cops gonna come after us?
No. Worse. You're gonna have
the drivers will be acting stupid.
Okay.
Hold up, let me see.
Okay, it's
interstate all the way. Hell yeah.
We've put a lot into this deal, so let's get it done. Bring the cars to the buyer, look out for other organizations. That's it. Let's do this, people.
My car might have a little too much oomph in it for me.
Who is shooting at me?
Why is there shooting? Jesus.
I forgot that they do come after us.
Who's with me?
I don't know. I guess probably me. Well, now my tire is broken.
Shit.
Bro. I was not expecting this. I'm not going to lie.
Right.
I'm dead.
I'm losing money, though.
I was not prepared for a shootout.
You're fine.
Oh shit.
Burn rubber, baby. Fuck them.
Gotta find my car. Oh, that looks like death. Oh, that definitely hurts. If I find those guys, I'm gonna have to kill them, because they kind of ruined my suit. Across the street without looking either way. Hoping I make it. I need some roadside service.
Oh, you destroyed James Bond's car?
Bruh, it's not James Bond's car, because obviously it doesn't shoot rockets or have machine guns or a lasso or anything else.
Right, so who's losing money now?
I was prepared for crazy drivers.
$4 million.
Oh man, that was a great spin. I lost control, but didn't lose control. That was great.
Oh shit.
Gunny, help!
I'm coming.
Let's go.
Try to kill a couple of them for you.
Why did you kill me? I have no ammo.
Oh, I got dead.
We're losing a lot of damn money.
Bro, just caused a 5-car pile up.
Hell,
jerks.
You're still going to get about 300,000, so I really don't guess it ain't that much. How much was the car's worth?
5 million.
That you would have made off of it?
Here, grab this car.
Yep, sweet.
They both got popped tires.
Sorry.
One of those cars I was driving?
Coming back.
Get out of the car, idiot. It's flipped over.
Fuck, this is way faster than my car. Shit.
Alright, gotta play a little Frogger here.
I'm gonna take his car. Get up.
Roger that.
Or kill me.
Sorry.
Wait, is this a skyline?
Yep.
What? I just got back in the car, you assholes.
Coming.
All right, I think it's just that last one now.
We need a tow truck. Tow truck is necessary. Die, you son of a gun! Hey guys! So, a few issues, nothing major.
Here. I know I'm driving with fucked up tires. Damn, you have fucked up tires.
Are we going to play tow truck?
I mean, yep. Having a tow truck would be handy right now. I get it there, but...
I do have a tow truck.
I'm going to call the tow truck, Gunny.
I just need some cover
if he gets
from
it on the grass. It'll run better.
You calling your tow truck?
There we go. A little bit of grass.
On grass.
I only got one good whiff. We're gonna get there. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be okay. Make sure you keep any guys off me, and I'll get it there. It's not great. It's definitely not great, but we're gonna get it there.
You need a little push?
No, don't touch it. It might break. I wish we could change tires, though, for real. Like, that'd be spot on right now. I mean, I don't understand why we didn't get bulletproof tires. That would have made sense. I didn't see that option, or I would have.
it's not an option.
It should totally be an option. Especially if people are shooting at us.
I don't remember which truck it's called.
Well, we're already here. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, we're here.
I should have brought my cargo, Bob. I could have just airlifted that bitch up.
Hell, Garth lost the least amount of money. Well, no. He was second least. I was the second to the most, and HK was the most.
Shut up, man. It only happened because I lost a tire early on.
How did you check those stats?
Tap down. Where it says that it'll pop up export vehicle.
Oh, okay, I see, yeah.
Don't bump me!
Don't know how I lost $39, but okay.
You're bumping me the wrong way, jerk! Oh, look how easily I rolled it into the garage. I
only made $6,000 off of that.
Jesus.
Me too.
Oh, I'm gonna have to go to the nightclub soon.
Dude, Garth has a nice car. I'm not even young.
Oh, you like that car? Alright. Let me hip you to it.
Alright. You know what? Let's pull him out.
Watch, they're gonna pull out like level 400 cars.
That's going on the books, people. Car sold, well done.
Hey, I like the assistant. She said I did well. See, nobody else congratulated us. Darth, did you hear anybody say good job? I didn't hear any good jobs.
I didn't hear any.
Yeah, all I heard was assassin talking about how much money we lost or whatever.
Oh, I didn't.
Not gonna,
hey, Darth, come here.
Where are you?
Right from us.
You,
hit that car.
You're in your... Oh, shit.
He just splattered oil all over your slip. Black car.
Get out of here. Oh, I just hit my own oil slick.
They're mad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Shit. Sorry, bro.
Oh, my God. You ran over the boss. Don't worry, we killed our boss. Another one tried to get you. Don't worry, we got... Bro, you got Barbie's.
Oh,
why do you have
nice.
Barbie's car?
Do you not see the naked lady on it?
Yeah, I was wondering why Barbie had a naked woman on it. It must be Ken's car.
Oh shit. My bad.
Oh, the cops are after us. Run! Might have something to do with somebody. Blowing up all these oil slicks. Or it could have been when we shot those people that hurt the boss. Poor boss. Oh, guy ran over twice. It's gotta suck.
Where are we going?
We're just going away. Away from the police.
Did you guys see the shit in Hawaii?
See the what?
The what now?
This stuff going on in Hawaii that fired.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
Don't be behind me. I'm trying to get the cops to hit it. Go.
Yeah, what about it?
Just some crazy shit, dude. I'm saying, like, I mean, this car's fucking melted and...
Oh, yeah.
It was contained to, like, that small area. I don't know. It's just...
Reaper, when the hell did you even come back?
I just got back a minute ago.
It's like, wait a minute. Who the fuck's talking? I had to look up. I'm like, oh, that's Reaper.
He'd have been laughing his ass off if he'd have been here with us, wouldn't he?
I'm in the middle of moving all these games around, so.
So did your hard drive work?
Yeah, I believe it did, cause yeah, Arma Reforger is now done to have that. Yeah, Armor Core, but I'm having a weird problem because I got three. I got the internal and two hard drives hooked up to it, where it's wanting to send my files to a hard drive that I took off. I didn't unplug it, but you know what I mean. I only put the one in the external as my drive.
Yeah.
It's sending it to the wrong one. So I've been having to re-download fucking games over and over again because of it. Which I'm doing right now. But I have a shit ton of games. Remnant 2, you know, fucking...
Blue Dot, is that good?
Yep, that's... Make a little bit of money off of it.
What is it? What do we do? Do we shoot it?
No,
I like to shoot things.
See what it is.
It's nothing. There's nothing. Oh, got out of the car. What is it? I don't see it. Where is it? Is this a homeless man?
No, it's the hobo on the side of the street.
I'm searching the dude.
Alright, you search him. I'll make sure. Oh, well, we're not being chased by cops anymore. Come on, man. Search the homo faster. Or the hobo faster. Did you get anything?
See if you can. Yeah, $7,000.
How do I search him? I can't search him. It won't let him. You try.
I'll hold up. Let's see. Inventory. Wait, you can't do cash no more?
You can get anything?
You can't.
Why can't I attack? Oh, there we go. Can't attack the homeless.
Hey, look. Y'all gonna be careful. There's Popo. There's Popo right behind you, Darth.
Where do you see the Popo at? There's no Popo here. What's up, officer?
Nothing to
how y'all
see
doing?
Here, officer.
Hey, you looking for me? Yeah, you better get out of my turf.
Hey, Darth.
Yeah, you better get up out of here.
Huh?
Huh?
I'm gonna be real sorry.
You sound like a woman, but you don't look like no woman. What the shit?
You in? Oh, you in the Batmobile?
No, I sold that.
Did you?
Yeah, I sold it. About half what I paid for the damn thing. You might want to bring it out and go pick up HK. He got slapped by the
car. Actually, I jumped in this other car you left here. Is this not your car?
No, this was your car.
Oh.
No. I don't officially have a car yet, so...
We gotta get you a car, man. Oh, God!
Yeah, I pretty much joined a random online server and then struggled to do anything because of so many people just running around in fucking helicopters firing missiles and shit.
Understandable.
We do our private servers now.
Yeah, I like the invite servers.
Yeah, I do know what car I'm gonna make for my personal one though, and it's definitely not gonna be anywhere near as fast as these, but it's the Futo.
Weird that they put an exit
it's
right there.
The Futo. I think that's how you pronounce it.
I gotta look it up.
I don't wanna stop the car, a-hole! Freedom! Freedom of speech! Freedom of carness! Blarity, blarity, blar! I have a two-button suit, bro. Nope. Can't stop me. I'm rich. I'm all-powerful.
Alright, where are we going, assassin?
What you got there, a van? I ain't stopping for no van. I will not stop the effing car. It's my car,
hold on a second. I'm trying to find something. Hold on. I don't know where I put it in.
Holy shit!
Oof. Looking fast for you?
A little bit, but it's a lot of fun though. It's a fucking cool car.
The fastest car in the game, so.
Fastest car in the game.
I'm just kidding.
You can get it for free, Trey.
Yeah, I know. Wait, which one is it? I mean, I probably already have it if you get it for free. I love free stuff.
No.
No, you gotta do all the Dax missions.
Oh my god, get all these missions! I'll never finish them. Who's behind me?
Oh, they're not hard. I did them in solo.
Oh, that was a wooden pole. I love that the wooden pole can stop you, but the steel ones won't. Did you know that the steel ones actually have breakaways? I did not know that. I learned that quite recently. It's weird.
Holy shit!
Nice. I love that. That was a great turn.
Oh.
I'm missing a fucking car.
Wait.
How do you drop the mines?
The horn button.
Push down your left stick.
Hey, did y'all know there was a river here? And this car's gone.
I'm missing a car.
I may have accidentally drowned the car.
Shit, let's go get him.
No, never mind.
This is a two-person car. We can't pick them up in this.
It's okay. Turns out, I actually have my own cars. But actually, I'm going to steal one from this cop.
Oh, shit. You good?
He's got a gun.
Oh, Jesus! Never mind, I got headshot. He was just like, execution. I'm alive and I can beat up people again. Oh, hey, sir, hey, stop your car. Stop your car.
Assassin.
What's up?
Should I let him back on the back of my 6x6?
What?
A 6x6. The one with the minigun?
Sure.
Jesus. Are you wanted by the cops? Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Let's not make it any worse.
Do we not? Is that not the whole goal?
What the fuck is going on? I'll be back. Jesus fucking. Moving hard drive to hard drive from a different hard drive is getting crazy.
There's a wall.
Yeah, there's a wall, bro. Let's go. You not want me to shoot them either? Bro, that is a freaking ocean! No, I'm not getting out. I'm just gonna stay in here. I'ma drive. Drive straight to the bottom. I'm gonna get out. Give a minute so they can't find me. I guess they found us, huh? Swim, my guy, swim! I don't know why I took my knife out.
We may need help over here.
Bro,
you guys in the water, are you?
Right in the water. He drove us straight off the pier. He said, hey, have a great day. Lump. Just straight up, lump. I'm not even sure he questioned it, to be honest. I think he just said, oh no, it'll float. It'll be fine. I don't know if he was trying to play Mario Kart and thought we were going over the Rainbow Bridge or what, but he's... Whoop.
He went in the water. Are y'all in the water for real?
Yeah, we're in the water for real.
Oh, they're Holy on the other pier.
And we're on one of the piers, right, where it's like forever to find a place to get back up.
I got you.
I'm up.
Shut up, dude. Are you really? Okay, I found a bridge, yep. Too. Found a helicopter? Did I just find a helicopter?
I lost the cops.
Me too. And now I'm gonna steal this helicopter. You know, that's one thing I can't drive, is a helicopter. Drive it today, by guy. Hey, what the?
Hey, you stay right there. I got something for you.
What you got for us?
Are you in the water still?
No, we're out of the helicopter. We're out of the water.
Get in the water. It's gonna be funny.
Are you bringing what I think you're bringing in?
Yep.
Big. Oh, God. No! I just realized it's Meriwether area.
Yeah, I kind of made them mad. I stole their helicopter.
Yeah, one just appeared out of nowhere.
Pacific.
So when I went in, it said Pacific Ocean.
Cool. Are you still in that helicopter?
I'm just hopping into this helicopter here.
Yeah, see, I'm above you.
Oh, holy shit, what the fuck is that?
It's
not like a seaplane, is it?
That is not what I thought you was bringing in.
Bro, what is
I know,
that?
Yes.
You know what I thought you was bringing in, right?
A submarine?
Yep. The big one.
I'm getting all kinds of seawater in your plane. You would... Oh my god! can't aim down very well.
Oh god. Are you don't carpet bomb anyone.
Wait, this thing has bombs too?
Yeah, watch. Hold on.
Bombs or flares?
I'm shooting flares right now, but he has. Wait. Drop him.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Nice.
A little too close.
I had like the perfect view of that. That was fucking cool.
Do it again. Do it again on the street. I think you hit something. Oh, we're wanted by cops now.
Bring them on.
See the most expensive waste of money in this game?
Oh god.
Maybe.
What's it?
You want to see the. I'm about to. Just follow me.
Oh, I think that's our guy. I saw a little helicopter and I thought the police helicopter was up here.
Yeah, no, that's our.
What is it, like 16 million you spent on it or something?
What'd you do, yep. Buy the yacht?
Yep.
It's not even that impressive, is it?
It's not. And you can't get to it with it. But you can't even, like, sail it or anything?
Nope.
No, it just sits there.
So you can't even move it? Yeah. What a
you
pain.
You can't move it, but it's a cutscreen.
Oh, well, I mean, at least you can move it, man.
You need to bring in your other one.
The submarine you were talking about?
Yep. They said when you can drive and it has a rocket you can guide. It's guided rockets.
But it's a submarine.
It's dumb. You should at least be able to, like, cruise around in it.
Right? Driving is, like, the only time poor people get to drive a yacht and we can't even drive it in the game. How sad.
There's a helicopter pad on the front, Darth.
Wouldn't it be cool if there was things in the water that you could interact with? Oh, it has boats.
Yeah, and I can call those in to pick us up.
Is there at least some hookers and blow inside?
Dude, no.
Bro, we Damn. Don't even get hookers and blow. What is the point of this thing? It's not even good waste of money. At least a good waste of money I can entertain myself. The U.S. Marine Corps. Oh, you... Is that... Wait, did you do that?
Yes.
Oh, cool. You work for the Marine Corps?
I'm a retired gunnery sergeant.
Oh, neat. My brother actually... our brother works for the Marine Corps. Oh,
nice.
Never mind. What? Never mind. That's Corps of Engineers I'm thinking really about. I think.
He's still Marine Corps, I think.
I don't think it is.
Hey, come back here.
Back where?
Come on, Gunny. Come on, get it. Might as well enjoy your waste of money.
That's it. I'm trying to figure what other missions I can do to get teleported.
My clothes just dissolved. Oh, I've got a pirate tattoo. I didn't know about that. How drunk was I?
Start. Come on.
What's this black?
Land it, come on.
Is that a bullet hole? Hey, man.
It's essentially 16 million for a jacuzzi.
Is that?
Exactly.
Hey, bro. Hey. Is that a bullet hole in my chest? Or is that a tattoo? Yeah. Okay, cool. Oh,
oh
I got
God,
a back tattoo.
Pasty white.
We are all pasty white in here.
Where is he going? He's gonna trust us on his yacht.
I mean, why not, right?
But you gang like you can sink the motherfucker.
You forget who you talk to, right?
Can't sink that bad boy.
Dude, I got a bullet in my elbow. I'm gonna find the bar.
There's a bar? Oh, I'm leaning. Why am I leaning? I'm not even sitting. I'm not even enjoying this the way I should have.
Okay.
Isn't there a bar on here, Danny?
There is. It's mid-deck.
Hey, everybody. Appreciate you watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, be ready to play. See ya.